Challenges. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause for today's winner.